हेलो हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू डूइंग? होप एवरीबॉडी इज टेकिंग गुड केयर ऑफ देमसेल्व्स एंड डूइंग सम वर्कआउट। सी माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टू कीप योरसेल्फ फिट एंड हेल्दी यू हैव टू डू द वर्कआउट एंड हैव टू टेक द न्यूट्रिशियस डाइट टू। टुडे आई एम टेलिंग यू means I am giving you the some of the clips of the badminton, the rules and regulation of the badminton. Kindly go through that rules and regulation, which will be helpful to you to write the exam. Those who are going for the badminton practice, so it will be useful to you also. Let us go through the rules of badminton. To take care of yourself. Have a nice day.
दोस्तों, मैं हूँ जया और आज हम सब अपने फेवरेट खेल बैडमिंटन के बारे में जानेंगे। बैडमिंटन का मैच प्रॉपर कोर्ट डायमेंशंस के साथ इंडोर में खेला जाता है। कोर्ट की डायमेंशंस 6.1 मीटर बाय 13.4 मीटर्स होती है। बैडमिंटन खेलने के लिए रैकेट और शटलकॉक की जरूरत होती है। रैकेट से शटलकॉक को नेट के दूसरी तरफ हिट किया जाता है और प्रतिद्वंदी खिलाड़ी उसे हिट बैक करता है। बैडमिंटन चैंपियनशिप में 5 वर्ग होते हैं, मेन्स सिंगल्स, विमेन्स सिंगल्स, मेन्स डबल्स, विमेन्स डबल्स और मिक्स्ड डबल्स। बैडमिंटन खेलते वक्त खिलाड़ी कुछ तकनीक का इस्तेमाल करते हैं जो उनके खेल को और भी निखार देती है। इनमें से फुटवर्क, सर्व और ग्रिपिंग कुछ खास तकनीक है। फुटवर्क तकनीक प्लेयर्स को बैडमिंटन कोर्ट में ऑर्गेनाइज्ड तरीके से घूमने देती है। अगर प्लेयर का फुटवर्क अच्छा है तो वो ओपोनेंट के हर शॉट को फुर्ती के साथ वापस कर सकते हैं। सबसे बेसिक और ज़रूरी तरीका रैकेट की पकड़ को बरकरार रखना है, क्योंकि अगर ग्रिप ठीक ना हुई तो बाकी सब तकनीक असफल हो जाएंगी। पॉइंट स्कोर करने के लिए सर्वर शटलकॉक को इस तरह से हिट करता है कि ये सामने वाले खिलाड़ी रिसीवर के सर्विस कोर्ट में जाकर गिरे। अगर शटलकॉक नेट पर या कोर्ट
दैट इज द एब्सोल्यूट बेसिक्स रिलेटेड टू बैडमिंटन। Aim of badminton is to hit the shuttle with the racket so that it passes over the net and lands inside the opponent's half of the court. Once this is done, we win a rally. We try to win enough rallies and the match is won. Our opponent has the same goals. He tries to reach the shuttle and send it back into our half of the court. We also win rallies from our opponent's mistakes. If he or she hits the shuttle into or under the net or out of court, we win the rally. If it seems that our opponent's shot is going to land out, then we should let it fall to the floor. If we hit the shuttle instead, the rally continues. Once the shuttle touches the ground, the rally is over, unlike tennis or squash, where the ball can bounce. The shuttle must be hit only once before it goes over the net, even in doubles, unlike volleyball, where multiple players can touch the ball before sending it back over the net. While setting up a badminton court, we should make sure that the net should cover the whole width of the court. Also, it should be in the middle so that both court halves are of the same size. Make sure that the net is pulled tight and is not slack. Both singles and doubles are marked for in the same court. The outermost lines form the doubles court, so the shuttle is permitted to land anywhere on the court in a doubles rally. The court is slightly narrower for the singles than the doubles. The sidelines for the singles are not the outermost lines, but the next ones in. A line down the middle of the court, extending from the back to near the net, is the center line. At the front, the center line is met by another line known as the front service line. There are two service courts, right service court and left service court. The single service court is made from the center line, a single side line, the front service line and the outside back line, whereas the double service court is made from the center line, a double side line, the front service line and the inside back line. The server should stand inside a service court. The receiver should stand inside the diagonally opposite service court. Also, the serve should travel into the same diagonally opposite service court in which the receiver is standing. For example, if the server is standing in his left service court, the receiver shall also stand in his left service court, which is also where the serve has to go. If the serve is going to land outside the service court, the receiver should let it fall to the ground. If he hits the serve, then the rally will continue even if the serve had been going out. The server and receiver should be inside their service boxes until the server contacts the shuttle with his racket. After that, the boxes can be left immediately and they can move anywhere in the court. Serving is how we start the rally, that is, hitting the shuttle first. The one who hits the second shot in the rally is the receiver. In doubles, the receiver's partner cannot hit this shot. The serve should be hit in an upwards direction with an underarm hitting action. A tennis-style serve is not allowed. When the server score is an even number, service is done from the right service court. That is called the even service court. When the server score is an odd number, the service is done from the left service court. That is called the odd service court. Odd numbers start at 1 and go up by 2, whereas even numbers start at 0 and go up by 2. If the server side wins the rally, the next rally will be served by that server again, but from the other side. In other words, when the serving side wins a rally, the server and his partner swap service courts, but the receivers never change their service courts. The only way to change service courts is to win a point when your side is serving. When the receiving side wins a rally, the serve is transferred to them. Their service courts will not be changed from the previous rally. If their new score is odd, then the person who has the left service court will serve. If the score is even, then the one in the right service court will serve. Start of service means the first forward movement of the server's racket head once the players are ready for the service. Delivery of service. The service is said to be delivered when the shuttle is hit by the server's racket or when the server misses the shuttle while attempting to serve. No undue delay should occur from either side to the delivery of the service once the server and the receiver are ready. Neither can the serve be held indefinitely nor can the receiver delay. Any delay in the start of the service on completion of the backward movement of the server's racket head is an undue delay. While serving, a pause between backswing and forward swing cannot be made. Many club players use this pause to upset the receiver's timing. This is against the rules, it's a fault. However, a serve can also be made without using a backswing at all. An extremely slow serving action also constitutes an undue delay. This completes the basics part of our video. For the next part, please watch the second. The server and receiver must stand within diagonally opposite service courts without touching or putting the feet on the boundary lines of these service courts. However, you may lean forwards or sideways so that your racket is outside the service court. Some part of both the feet of the server and the receiver should remain on the ground in a stationary position until the server contacts the shuttle. However, you can shift your weight and can even turn your body but cannot drag a foot along the floor. You can only move after the server has made his or her serve. Hit the base of the shuttle initially while serving instead of slicing sideways across the feathers of an inverted shuttle. You may still slice the serve and you may even hit the feathers provided you hit the base first. When the server hits the shuttle while serving, it must be below his or her waist at a height level with the lowest part of the ribcage. While hitting the shuttle, the shaft of the server's racket shall point in a downward direction.
It ensures that all legal drive serves travel upwards as they pass the net, being vulnerable to attack by an alert receiver. The server's racket shall continue moving forwards from the start till the delivery of the service, shaking the racket back and forth behind the shuttle, attempting to disturb the receiver's timing is a fault. Precisely, either of these serving actions is allowed. One backswing immediately followed by one forward swing, or one forward swing on its own and no backswing. The shuttle should fly upwards from the server's racket to pass over the net so that if not intercepted, it shall land in the receiver's service court. While serving, the shuttle should not be missed by the server. If it happens, you lose the rally. A second serve is also not permitted, unlike tennis, where the server gets two attempts to put the ball inside the service court. When you make a fault, you lose the rally and your opponent is awarded with 1 point. So, it is important that you understand these common fouls to avoid losing unnecessary points to your opponent. If the player touches the net or its support with racket, person or dress, it is a fault. You cannot take the racket over the net to hit the shuttle while it is still on the opponent's side. However, once the shuttle crosses the net and enters your side, only then you are allowed to hit it, and you can also follow it through with the racket over the net. Invading the opponent's court under the net with the racket or person such that the opponent is obstructed or distracted constitutes a fault. If the shuttle passes through the net or under the net or fails to pass over the net or lands outside the court boundaries, it constitutes a fault. Only the first contact between the shuttle and the floor is counted. If the shuttle hits the line and then bounces out of the court, this counts as in. If the shuttle touches the ceiling or sidewalls, or touches the person or dress of a player, or touches any other object or person outside the court, it is a fault. If you catch and hold the shuttle on the racket and then sling it during the execution of a stroke, or you and your partner hit the shuttle successively, it constitutes a fault. A fault also occurs if the shuttle is hit twice in succession by the same player. A bad contact, either hitting just the frame or hitting both the frame and the strings, is not a fault and the rally should continue. If a player obstructs the opponent, that is, prevents him or her from making a legal stroke where the shuttle is followed over the net, or deliberately distracts him or her by any action like shouting or making gestures, it makes a fault. A match consists of the best of three games of 21 points. Every time a serve is made, a point is scored. The winner side of a rally adds a point to its score. At 20 all, 21 points are no longer enough to win. In this case, the side gaining a 2-point lead first wins that game. For example, 22-20 or 25-23 would be winning scores, but 21-20 would not be enough to win. At 29 all, the side which scores the 30th point wins that game, as 30 points is the upper limit. The winner side of a game serves first in the next game. When the scores are said, the server's score is said first. So if the server has 10 points to the opponent's 15 points, the score is 10-15. When the leading score reaches 11 points, players get a 60-second interval. A 2-minute interval between each game is permitted. In the third game, players' change ends when the leading score reaches 11 points. Unlike singles, where each person wins the points, in doubles, points are won by each pair. When the game starts and the score is 0-0, the serving pair decides who serves for the first rally and the receiving pair chooses who receives. The even-odd rule still holding, the server serves from the left court if he or she has an odd score, and from the right court in case of an even score. Just like singles, the receiver stands in the diagonally opposite service court. Whenever the serving side wins a rally, the same person serves again, but from the other service court. The serve does not alternate between the partners. It stays with one person until the opponents win a rally and get the serve. With this, we complete the basic rules related to badminton. If you have any queries related to badminton or related to the purchase of any sports material, do mention it in the comments section. Thanks for watching.